Alright, time to fly the Harpoon around for a little while. Clear props. Bring the manifold pressure up to 20 inches. Warming these engines up. Get up to 25 inches of manifold pressure. Inches of manifold pressure. Cylinder head temperature is 360 and rising. Controls wipe out. Forty inches of manifold pressure. Cylinder head temperature 435 degrees Fahrenheit. Oil pressure is 60 psi. Oil temperature is 93 degrees Celsius. Fifty inches of manifold pressure. Cylinder head temperatures 485 degrees. Cylinder temperature 500 degrees. Beginning the taxi. setting the flaps to takeoff position. The throttle at about 15 inches of manifold pressure. Bring the manifold pressure back down to about 10. Parking brake on. Twenty inches of manifold pressure. RPM 1900. Thirty inches of manifold pressure, RPM 2400. Forty inches of manifold pressure, RPM 2700. Cylinder head temperature is 465 degrees. Fuel flow is good. Fifty inches of manifold pressure, RPM 2700, cylinder head temperature is 510 degrees. Fifty-two inches of manifold pressure, 2700 RPM. Cylinder temperature of 535 degrees and rising. Attacking the active, runway 16. We are airborne. Gear and flaps coming up. Gear and flaps are up. Speed is 160 knots. Cylinder head temperature holding at just above 410 degrees Fahrenheit. Try and keep this a short flight, so I'm going to make one turn to fly back over the runway and then bring her in for landing. Well, that was an interesting glitch. Alright, time to bring her in for landing. Cylinder at temperature 370 degrees and holding. Tachometer reads 2700 RPM. Manifold pressure about 40 inches. Beginning the turn to land runway 16. Gears down. Airspeed 115 knots. Flaps are fully deployed. Airspeed 98 knots. Airspeed 94 knots. we are down. So leave the runway, taxi back to parking. Go ahead and park it over here. That way I don't have to taxi as far. Five inches of manifold pressure. Opening cow flaps full. Forty inches of manifold pressure. Cylinder head temperature 420 degrees. That concludes this video with the Lockheed PV-2 Harpoon Firefighter.